I have here for you an exercise before I'm starting hitting the ball. I make my routine as a movement and the first shot away from the left side, and where I have my arms completely free. So I give my hand down, up another hand, and I go inside. I go in. I go in. I repeat it for 3 times. Then I keep my hand here over, and I from here go in. Go in. And this I repeat maybe 3-4 times, and I know that I made a good transition of my weight, and I used my arms to open the street.